whose car is this?
I was going to decline that first, but I'm telling you, I've done the maths. That's not even including my overtime.
Didn't you get a D in maths?
Wow. No, not Karen.
Oh, gosh, look at her face. Is she crying? Oh, man, they need to stop putting black women on these shows, you know? Unless they're going to put men in there that find black women attractive, because that's just out of order.
Just because it's Friday.
Like that, yeah?
Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, all right, whatever.
All right, cool, it's a date.
Okay. The thought of that makes me feel really sick. Will you marry? Oh, my gosh. I think he's giving me the wrong cake. One second, babe, I'm just going to... Excuse me.
Oh.
Sorry, guys, excuse me.
Did you actually see my body leave?
You were gone! How did you do that?
Okay.
Michael! Michael, where did you go? Michael, can you tell me what happened, please? Michael, I was stood right there and then you disappeared! How did you do that? Who are these people?
I'm into the future. Let me show you something. Found the perfect venue for the wedding. Yeah, we can do the check.
Okay, what? Where are you going? Michael. Ryan. Look at me. Look at me. Michael.
What?
Look. Don't what me. What? Oh, you don't remember? Why have you got a blank face? Okay. So what do you remember?
So I asked you to be my girlfriend.
So you asked me to be your girlfriend.
I was gonna propose right here, you know.
And why do you need to find any of them? I don't get it. Powers are gone. You're fine. Like, why poke the bear? Why can't you just leave it alone?
I can't.
You... Okay. Oh! Michael!
These powers are a part of me. Ever since the first day of the deja.
Promise me you're not gonna go back to that state. Say it, Michael.
And I gotta take mum to the but work got a bit busy today, you know?
Damn.
Stop! No, wait.
You were gone before I got up.
Yeah. I had a lot to do today.
Do you have anything else to say?
What do you mean?
What I mean is, you were disrespectful. You didn't apologize. And then you just left. So this is what you're not gonna... Where did you go, Michael?
I went to Gabriel's.
You're serious?
Yeah, but like, not for what you think, though.
You really went out to party when you knew how I was feeling. Michael!
I told you to leave it alone. I just told you to leave it alone.
No, you didn't. You barked an order at me and expected me to sit like I'm some kind of dog. You're not telling me everything, Michael, and I don't know why.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
You've just been lying to me. You've been out there doing God knows what with all these people on your list while I've just been sitting here thinking that you're safe at work. What else are you hiding from me, Michael? You just tell me everything, so I feel like less of an idiot.
I've got to go with Rodney.
taken.
Listen, dear. When I get back, I promise I will explain everything to you.
You promise, like you promised before?
You look good, though. What's your name?
Sorry, I'm not interested. Michael!
Hello, dear.
Where are you? I've been calling you since yesterday.
Hey, yo, fuck, Michael, can't you see I'm trying to chat to you?
Where have you been?
Yo!
Can you just leave me alone?
Shut up about leaving you alone. Are you fucking deaf?
You okay?
I thought they had. I was thinking about how you could wait so long to tell me, but then put myself in your shoes. There's never going to be a great moment to tell someone when they're going to die, so it's okay. Let's just go away somewhere nice.
I reckon you should just go home and I'll meet you there.
No. I don't want to be by myself.
Oh, God!
I don't want to help. Plus, to be back now, today's not my day.
Guys.
Hey, Firth?
You should go with them, babe. They might need you.
All right, just stay in the car, please, yeah?
Okay. Love you.
Love you, too.
Take you to hospital right now.
No, no, I'm fine. You need to help these guys first.
No, Dionne, listen to me. It's not safe here. Oh, get in the car and go home.
I'm fine.
Dionne, just go home. Please. Please.
It's okay.
All right. Come on, go.
Be careful.
Go!
Leave him alone! Leave him alone! He's just a kid! He's just a kid!
Safe now.
Okay.
You're gonna be okay. I found it.
Good.
All right, let's get out of here.
He's getting up. He's getting up.
What? Fuck! All right, just stay in the car, okay? Stay in the car!